Look, I'm going to be doing some Zero AD gameplay. Zero AD is an open source real-time strategy game, and I did a video a while ago doing some gameplay, but I think it was a little too easy, so I was going to try a bit more of a challenge. Last time I did this map, which I know well, and did medium, so I was going to do a naval map that I'm less familiar with, and do let's try hard. Okay. There don't seem to be any berries. This guy can't work. What does he do? So the tricky thing is, I don't really know this map well, so I may have to waste some time trying to actually find the other islands. But I think the strategy is to try to expand to the islands as quickly as possible. Oh, I just got killed. So you can make these fishing boats, which get you food by fishing here. But also, I'm hoping I can use them to kind of explore a bit without having to waste a bunch of time or resources on it. Okay, so I want to find a place to try to build a new settlement. Because there are a lot of little islands, but a lot of them don't have much that's very valuable on them. I think especially in the naval maps, the wood becomes really valuable because when I run out here, I'm really really out. So there he is. Or did he expand there? He wasn't there originally. Okay, so I think I'm already losing because he's expanded. So that's where they're based. All right. I haven't found a good island to try to move to either. All of these seem pretty small. Same here. Yeah, so this one's small. What's going on here? So maybe here. I'd like to see a place with some wood. Is he here too? He's three islands? Jeez. All right. Yeah, I'm definitely losing. Small as well. Okay, maybe I just need to attack one of his then. This one seems like the most recent. Yeah, I think I'm definitely losing this. Sad. Once I set the bases up, there's just not a whole lot you can do. Like, even if you can beat the guys. Okay, I think I'm gonna resign this one. Yeah, so they just kind of built faster than I did. All right, good game.